टेस्ट स्टार्ट राइटिंग, एमसीक्यू पैटर्न टेस्ट है आपका ऑडिट का। लिखें क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, एडवांटेज ऑफ इंटरनल ऑडिट, एडवांटेज ऑफ इंटरनल ऑडिट। ऑप्शन लायबिलिटीज प्रोटेक्शन, ऑप्शन बी परफॉर्मेंस इंप्रूवमेंट, ऑप्शन सी इन इफेक्टिव कंट्रोल, ऑप्शन नंबर डी ऑल ऑफ द अबव। ऑप्शन क्वेश्चन एडवांटेज ऑफ इंटरनल ऑडिट, ऑप्शन नंबर वन लायबिलिटीज प्रोटेक्शन, ऑप्शन बी परफॉर्मेंस इंप्रूवमेंट, सी इन इफेक्टिव कंट्रोल एंड डी ऑल ऑफ द अबव। राइट, क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, ओनर्स और मैनेजमेंट, ओनर्स और मैनेजमेंट और इवन थर्ड पार्टी मे अपॉइंट और इवन थर्ड पार्टी मे अपॉइंट। ऑप्शन ए ऑडिटर, ऑडिटर, ऑप्शन बी इन्वेस्टिगेटर, ऑप्शन बी इन्वेस्टिगेटर, ऑप्शन सी फाइनेंशियल ऑडिटर एंड ऑप्शन डी ऑल ऑफ अबव। टू क्वेश्चंस कंप्लीट। थर्ड क्वेश्चन, ऑडिटर, ऑडिटर हैज टू ऑब्टेन डैश ऑडिट एविडेंस, ऑडिटर हैज टू ऑब्टेन डैश ऑडिट एविडेंस। ए करेक्ट, बी एडिक्वेट, सी सफिशिएंट एंड एप्रोप्रिएट, डी यूजफुल। प्रॉब्लम यहां आती है एमसीक्यू क्वेश्चंस में, बिकॉज इफ इट वॉज अ फिल इन द ब्लैंक, चारों फिट हो सकते थे। अभी प्रॉब्लम एमसीक्यू पैटर्न में, दिस इज द मेन प्रॉब्लम। ठीक है, क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर, द ऑडिट, द ऑडिट विच इज कंडक्टेड टू चेक अनअवॉइडेबल एक्सपेंसेस इज टर्म्ड एज, क्वेश्चन ध्यान से देखना, इट इज अनअवॉइडेबल एक्सपेंसेस। ठीक है, ए फंक्शनल ऑडिट, बी प्रोप्राइटरी ऑडिट, सी मैनेजमेंट ऑडिट एंड डी नन ऑफ द अबव। क्वेश्चन नंबर फाइव, द ऑफिशियल रिकॉर्ड्स, कंटेनिंग द प्लानिंग एंड एग्जीक्यूशन, कंटेनिंग द प्लानिंग एंड एग्जीक्यूशन ऑफ द वर्क, ऑफिशियल रिकॉर्ड्स कंटेनिंग प्लानिंग एंड एग्जीक्यूशन ऑफ ऑडिट एग्रीमेंट, of audit agreement is called as, it is somewhere in your last chapter. The official records containing the planning and execution of the audit agreement is called as, number one, option A, audit working papers. Audit working papers. Option B, audit status. Option C, audit plan. And the D, none of them, none of the above. Question number 6. Question number 6. Primary responsibility for the adequacy of financial statement disclosure. Financial statement disclosure rest with dash. Question I have asked. Primary responsibility for adequacy of financial statement disclosure rest with dash. A, auditor. B, central government. C, auditing staff. And D, management. Question number 7. Vacancy caused by resignation of auditor shall only be filled by dash company in AGM, annual general meeting. B, option, central government. C, option, company in general meeting, GM. And the D option is chartered accountants. Question number 8. When the auditor is unable to give his opinion, due to insufficiency of evidence, then he gives dash. Option A, adverse opinion. Option B, qualified opinion. Option C, disclosure of opinion. And option D, unqualified opinion. Adverse opinion, option A. Option B, qualified opinion. Option C, disclaimer of opinion. Option C, disclaimer of opinion. Option D, unqualified opinion. Done. 1 to 8 questions, 2 marks each. These are of 2 marks each. Question number 9. Difference between audit plan and audit program. Clear? 4 marks. At least 4 difference should be there. Which should be sensible difference. Okay, not vice versa. Question number 10. Difference between auditing and investigation. Three marks, three difference. Next. Government audit is done by CAG. You are required to write a short note on this. Two marks. It should contain your appointment of CAG, their remuneration, their way of appointment, subsequent, etc., etc., all the things. Total 11 questions you are done with. Short note on question number 12. Short note on appointment of first auditor and subsequent auditor. As per Companies Act 2013, four marks. And question number 11 was for 3 marks. Complete test is for 30 marks. Clear? You start doing this test. Your time is 30 minutes. You should complete within 30 minutes time. And your answers will be explained to you after this. Ab abhi solve karo. Answers baad mein. Thank you. Now we are starting with your answers of your test. Question number 1 was advantage of internal audit. The answer is performance improvement. Correct. Question number 2. Owners or management or even third party may appoint investigator. Answer B is investigator or query. ठीक है, ये आपकी बुक की एग्जैक्ट लैंग्वेज है. ऑडिटर हैज टू ऑब्टेन सफिशियंट एंड एप्रोप्रिएट ऑडिट एविडेंस. सी ऑप्शन. द ऑडिट विच इज कंडक्टेड टू चेक अनअवॉइडेबल एक्सपेंसेस इज टर्म्ड एज अनडाउटेडली प्रोप्राइटरी ऑडिट. द ऑफिशियल रिकॉर्ड्स कंटेनिंग द प्लानिंग एंड एग्जीक्यूशन ऑफ द ऑडिट एग्रीमेंट इज कॉल्ड एज
कंफ्यूजन था क्या प्लान में या फिर डी
ऑफिशियल रिकॉर्ड्स कंटेनिंग ऑफिशियल रिकॉर्ड्स कंटेनिंग प्लानिंग एंड एग्जीक्यूशन ऑफ ऑडिट एग्रीमेंट इज कॉल्ड एज सो द एग्जैक्ट आंसर फॉर दिस क्वेश्चन दैट इज द क्वेश्चन आई विल रिपीट विच इज ऑफिशियल रिकॉर्ड्स कंटेनिंग द प्लानिंग एंड एग्जीक्यूशन ऑफ ऑडिट एग्रीमेंट इज कॉल्ड एज ऑडिट प्रोग्राम The answer is none of the above or none of these. आप अपने बुक में ऑडिट प्रोग्राम की जब डेफिनेशन पढ़ते हैं उसमें सबसे लास्ट की दो लाइनों में ये लाइन लिखी हुई है ठीक है ओके फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन का रीजन मैं एक बार फिर से बताता हूं एडवांटेज ऑफ इंटरनल ऑडिट में जिन्होंने ऑल ऑफ द अबव लिखा है द सी पॉइंट इज इन इफेक्टिव कंट्रोल रादर द एडवांटेज और बेनिफिट्स आर इफेक्टिव कंट्रोल ओके एनीवेज कमिंग बैक टू द क्वेश्चन नंबर सिक्स प्राइमरी रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी फॉर एडिक्वेसी ऑफ फाइनेंशियल स्टेटमेंट डिस्क्लोजर रेस्ट विद द मैनेजमेंट व्हाट इज द प्राइमरी रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ऑफ ऑडिटर टू गिव
ओपिनियन
टू एक्सप्रेस द ओपिनियन व्हाट इज द सेकेंडरी रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ऑफ ऑडिटर टू डिटेक्ट द फ्रॉड्स एंड एरर दैट मीन्स हूज प्राइमरी रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी इज दिस मैनेजमेंट एंड द सेम लाइन वी हैव डिस्कस्ड इन द क्लास एज वेल Vacancy caused by the resignation of auditors shall only be filled by
general
meeting. जिन्होंने AGM लिखा उन्होंने गलत इसलिए किया रीजन एनुअल जनरल मीटिंग में रिटायरिंग ऑडिटर को reappoint ordinary resolution से किया जाता है Whereas, if there are options like Casual vacancy, which can be caused by two reasons. One is resignation, another is others. Could be death. Right? If it is because of resignation, then it will be done by the shareholders in the general meeting of the company by passing a special resolution. If it others, then it will be completed by board of directors by passing the board. Resolutions and many of us has done this wrong. Okay, chali. Thoda sa my point is whenever you study MCQ pattern question, make sure there's a little bit inefficient, casual vacancy, AGM, GM, bahut chote chote point hote. Make sure you give some reasonable and sufficient time to the question rather than running with the question. Right? All right. Question number 8 and the last. Where the auditor is unable to give his opinion due to insufficiency of evidence, then it is disclaimer of opinion. Exact same line has been taken from your book of disclaimer of opinion. Answer is C. Next question. Difference between audit plan and audit program mentioned in your book. Difference between auditing and investigation. Auditing is basically done by independent investigation is not so auditing is mandatory whereas investigation is not voluntary auditing will be for a financial year whereas investigation may go for years 2 years for auditing you need the skilled staff but whereas for investigation you don't require any skilled staff for auditing there is a report format of report is mentioned But for investigation, no such reports, formats are mentioned. Next one was government audit. Government audit is done by CNAG, Comptroller and Auditor General of India. He is appointed by
President.
His salary is equals to? He is appointed by? Salary is equals to, not mentioned in your book, but generally Chief Justice of High Court. Take care. Apart from that, next is, he is appointed for how many years? Appointed by whom?
6 years.
6 years.
Or 65 years.
Or 65 years, whichever is?
Earlier.
Okay. He is appointed by? President of India.
Two-third
majority. He can be removed from the position on the proven misbehavior. Or two-third of the members present and voting in the parliament. Alright. Last one question is appointment of first auditor and subsequent auditor. The first auditor is appointed within a period of 30 days from the incorporation by the board of directors, whereas he is valid up to the first AGM. The subsequent auditor is appointed by the shareholders by passing a special resolution in the annual general meeting. He will be appointed for a period of 5 years or 6 AGM. Ek hi baat. 5 saal ya 6 AGM. Ek hi baat hai. Ek saath mein. With reappointment. So thank you. We'll be checking and we'll give you answer. Thank you very much. And all the very very best for your exams. Achche se karke aaye aap. Audit ka paper. Audit ka paper. Aage se achche se karke aaye. Make sure aap questions pe thoda zyada dhyan dein. 30 marks audit is there. These 30 marks can give you a lot. Bahut kuch de sakte hain 30 marks. They can definitely push you towards rank. Okay. So, inko bahut achche se kare aap.
Sir, question jo wala question